Thank you. Who are you? What are you doing here? Come with me. You shall not leave. You mustn't go outside of this room. Is that understood? It's the light. They're not fond of light. I must fight the power that lurks within this ship. It is my destiny. I will come for you once this ordeal is over with. Stay here until then. You mustn't go down there. Is that understood, Richard? Been waiting for you. Come here. Please, come in. So how goes your journey aboard the ship? It seems pretty fun. You don't have to be scared. I just possess an alien power. I am blind. I created that book you possess as a substitute. I am able to see the world through the book as it travels around the world. Yes, the entire world. Have you seen any strange floating spheres aboard the ship? Well, these spheres should look transparent purple to your eyes. I have been searching a long time for them. If you should come across any of them, would you please give them to me? Of course, I shall reward you with something that will be of use to you. I will always be here. Come see me whenever you like.
I should never have gotten aboard this ship. I promised her that I would return one day. I should have just stayed by her side. I wonder how she's doing now.
Thank you.
Oh my God, how could I have forgotten about her? Forgive me. Thank you for telling me. I will go to her now. I locked the door, but she'll still come. Why? Everyone died on the day of that great storm. The entities you see aboard this ship are mere shadows. I've been waiting a long time for someone to come and help us. Please, help us. Help this ship. Are you?
Everyone died. Even that fool Ed. He became crazy after he went into that far room. The three of us locked him in behind the shelf. He was my friend. Ed, I'd like to taste that drink of his again.
You are not a passenger aboard this ship. You're still alive. She is in the room on the opposite side, my twin sister, Diana. I know everything about her, because she is exactly that demon. It's because of that demon that... Diana. Everything is the same. Everything is the same between... Don't come any closer. Just turn around and leave. Go!